My name is Joe Pomfret, and I am one of the co-founders of Lozon MMA. Well, I started martial arts when I was 14 in a traditional karate system, and just kind of fell in love with martial arts and trained really hard my whole life. When I left the Marines, I opened up a karate school, and it evolved into a mixed martial arts school. So I think the benefits to training here at Lozon MMA is that, I'll be honest with you, it's like a family. It's a group of people that all have a common cause, and you know, everybody cares about each other. You know, I care about somebody that just walks in on the first day just as much as myself and all the other trainers. We care about somebody that's invested years to be here and to achieve a goal. So it's just a, you know, I just feel like everybody's pointing in the same direction, and we all just want what's best for each other. Well, a 17-year-old scrawny kid from East Bridgewater walked into my gym, and both of our lives changed forever. And it's been a great ride ever since.